You got beaten and kicked out of the Euros by Iceland, and you got voted out by the people who shop there.
Wait a minute!
James, it's Monday, what's up? You ordered yourself a box.
Once we get a nice little artwork there, well, something there,
can you like,
half one's there.
Integrity, mate. You made this choice, now make it work.
It works. Wait, it fucking works.
Why don't you open this?
Wallet.
Have you ever banged a girl that looked like an aubergine?
Well, is that going in the vlog?
Yeah, it is.
Is that the 95 and Fit vlog?
You're really good looking. Man, what time is it? What day is it? What are we doing?
Hello from socially powerful.
I knew a really handsome yellow man. His name was James.
Come on, bring us in.
I knew a Polish boy. He had a flat back of head.
As flat as a right-angled spatula.
Look at him, he's fucking going mental!
We got my main man, what's your name?
Hewitt.
Oh yes, it is. And then we got the singer down there, and he sung. This is a big shout out to all of the Uber drivers, five of you who've liked my page.
I am moving out of this room, it's finally happening. I need to be out of here by Thursday evening, because the new person moving in here is moving in on Friday. But the thing is, I actually have nowhere to go because I'm moving in with my buddy Majid and his place, he owns a house, he's got a tenant, and that tenant is moving out at the end of August, so I'm not entirely sure what I'm going to do until then. Right, so we're at Wimbledon and I'm waiting for James, so let's see, hopefully James gets here in time and isn't late. The pursuit of greatness.
Pursuit of greatness.
What's in your bag, James?
My tennis kit.
Alright, so we're just on our way to meet talent, Mr. Cutting. I've heard great things, seen great things, and now I hope I'm going to meet great things.
Mate, you've been going too long. It's been a while, hasn't it?
You good?
How are you?
What's up, Taz? Nice to meet you. Alright, so we're here at this court backstage, and that's Tim Henman, Lleyton, Hewitt.
So, Lleyton, Hewitt, Tim Henman, James Hacking.
We're done for the day. We met Tim Henman, Lleyton Hewitt. Tim Hewitt. Tim Henman. Late for the Philippoussis. And
Mark Henman.
And Mark Cutting. Right, so the move is almost complete. And I have joined a gym, which is very close to the office, and I'm just about to meet one of the personal trainers there, because as much as I have trained by myself and I know a thing or two about how to get in shape, I'm actually always open to learning from other people. So I've decided for the next, I have to check with them, either 8 or 12 weeks, I'm going to be working with him to get my ass back into proper shape.
I've been asked to weigh myself, so that's what I'm gonna do.
Not 8.2, right. While you're vlogging it, right, fucking.
Alright, we're still recording. Right, so this is the man, and he's gonna transform me over the next, what, 12 weeks, 8 weeks?
8 weeks.
8 weeks, cool. Do you want to introduce yourself?
I'm Richard, I'm from Blitz Fitness, in Chiswick, that's just down from your office.
Like a 3-minute walk, and I've just recently signed up to this gym, and as much as I kind of say I've tried a lot of things on myself, I'm
always willing to learn. I'm going to see if I get some results. And then if I do, then you guys should do what he says.
I'm a scat man.
Are you sure?
I'm not going to comment on that one. I'm just going to let him do what he needs to do.
Right, right quad forward.
He's down on one knee.
No flexing.
Do it.
He's got down on one knee already.
Closing.
Fuck off, man.
You did something crazy last week, no? Where you ran 100 Ks?
I walked 100 kilometers in 22 hours.
It's not that impressive.
I'm first even on the park bench for 5 minutes.
Sweet.
Yeah. And you can find me at this place, 129 Power Road, Chiswick.
Sweet.
At the gym clinic.
And we're going to be, you're going to join me in some of the crazy workouts that this man is going to put.
I'll be doing some of the workouts with you.
Sweet.
And then we'll be tracking them as well. Yeah, you see me about.
Sweet.
Sorry, he's all right.
So you've told me a bit about your the nutritional protocols that you're currently going through. So intermittent fasting, yeah, which is great for someone in your line of work. You know, you've got a busy lifestyle, you've got a work life, you've got meetings, you're rushing to and from, you're doing a lot of things, you're seeing clients. So, I mean, that gives you a good sort of like eating window. It gives you a chance to sort of get all your macros and all the nutrition in into a nice, you know, nice time frame, and then you can move forward and just concentrate on your training.
Yeah.
So. I'm happy with all this, that's brilliant. So obviously 8 week shred. You're gonna come in on Monday, we're gonna do fasted cardio in the morning. So we're gonna go through the differences between steady state cardio and obviously glamorized HIIT type stuff. So why you should be doing both, and what's the benefit of both. And then what we'll also be doing is explaining why we're gonna be splitting your workouts into a certain way, and why we're going to be splitting up to cardio from the morning, and then what you're going to do when you're breaking the intermittent fasting time, mm-hmm, and then going into your work. Okay. Also, with the data that we just gathered today, I might be able to drill down and actually sort of calculate your nutrition, your calories per day, okay, protein a little bit more deeper. So what we may do is get you also to track your meals using stuff like MyFitnessPal or related apps. So yeah.
Okay.
So that's the plan. Monday is the kickoff day, so
quarter to seven in the morning. Yeah.
Have a good weekend, that's all I'm going to say, because it's going to be 8 weeks of sacrifice.
Sweet, I'm actually looking forward to it. I take quite a lot of Ubers, but they are always male. They're always dudes. Not today. She's a woman. And she's driving away from me for some reason. Hello. Hi, I'm behind your car.
I can't remember how, I can't remember why I'm lying here tonight, and I can't stand the pain.
So here it is, my last ever day in this room. Yeah, the sun is going down and I'm in my room packing up all my stuff into some boxes. And then I'm going to take all my stuff to the office, and then in a few days from now I'll be moving the other side of London. I moved out here just under a year ago because I got a job working for a branding agency, and I was really excited about it, and I was quite pumped about how much I could learn working for what I thought was an exciting business, but I didn't really like my experience there. Things have changed. Check out this mess. I need to be out here by tomorrow morning, and there's just so much shit to do. Alright, it's 2 in the morning, and I'm pretty much ready to go. Yeah.
2:26 in the morning. Best time to move house.